Alright, this is the final rinse. I'm sorry you guys missed the big blue waterfall. April fresh, by the way. A full cap. I put a half a cap of spring scented unstoppables in here just before the last spin from the full cycle. Unstoppable stuck on the tub over there. I don't think you guys can see them. Grab a sock real quick. And just in case anywhere else. feeling. Unfortunately, it doesn't go back 2 minutes either. We just passed the third row of holes from the bottom. I was just about to say, I don't see the loofahs. I forgot I took them out. Hang on, guys. All right, I need your two hands. I extended the rinse just to make sure the unstoppables dissolve completely. Our cold water is actually cold now. That dingy towel you see right there, a washcloth, it was a former washcloth. Now we use it, you know, for scrubbing the bathroom tile or whatever, you know, for cleaning purposes. Thank you. something's crawling on my leg. Just a tad uneven, not too bad though. Have April Fresh scent downy sheets, but or Outdoor Fresh Bounce. So I'll just use Bounce Free and Gentle. That full throttle for the low speed. Unfortunately, it won't get to the high speed until the last 3 minutes. This one has an extended spin, which will extend it for another 3-5 minutes, I don't remember. And I wish this one had an extended spin option as well.
and an extrovert. Advertencia. Normally when I do laundry, I do the whites last, but I decided to do them first. I did a load of darks. Our time changed for when we can use our appliances. You know, dishwasher, washer, dryer, oven. Well, not necessarily the oven, but... November, it's between 5 a.m. and 9 a.m. that we cannot use our appliances. And also 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. That's daily, with the exception of the weekends. Weekends are free, sort of. And holidays. Holidays are excluded, too. High-speed spin. I purchased this from repairclinic.com, and little did I know that, you know, one would assume that they would sell this altogether. No. When I got it, I only got the tub. I didn't get the little suction cap right there. The one that causes the suction for the liquid detergent. I had to order that separately. You know, and they don't tell you clearly, right, you know, right in front of you, you know, you gotta order this as well. So, and I ordered this for liquid detergent. Here it just has a, excuse the messy thing, I haven't cleaned it yet. You just push it down, and, you know, the liquid detergent should hold, but of course it doesn't. I mean, it's a better deal than the Whirlpool version. So I said, this one will hold. I mean, when you wanted to do a delay wash on this, you couldn't do it with liquid detergent. You can do it with powder, but not liquid detergent. And that's why I bought this, so I'm able to do it with the liquid detergent. You know, I can do a delay wash with the liquid detergent. And speaking of delay wash, I don't know why delay dry was not invented as well. Why, in this day and age? I could, if I'm running out of time, you know, like I said, you know, I've got a certain schedule I gotta follow in the weekdays when I can use my appliances. You know, if I finish a load on time, but I don't have enough time to dry it, you know, I could just throw it in here, do the delay dry, for whatever, you know, whatever time I need, and it'll dry on its own. You know, so I wish all manufacturers would get on the ball with that. One thing I discovered too is that I wish quick wash was over here, because I wanted to do a quick color last, and of course I can't, you know. So that's another thing for Whirlpool. All right, time to load up the dryer. Dryer's loaded, set to go. Oops, dang it. Sensor dry, very dry, regular. Actually, I want a medium. Gentler heat. And off we go. There are two bounce-free sheets in there. There's one of them. It's funny how they end up in the... I put them all the way to the back and they end up in the front anyway. Seconds left. Well, not necessarily, but that's what I'm quitting with this one. All right, y'all have a good night until next time.